It quickly became a favorite TV show of a generation after launching in 2002. And grown-up Tracy Beaker fans were left delighted on Friday as they were treated to a trip down memory lane while watching CBBC's reboot My Mom Tracy Beaker. Dozens of viewers took to Twitter after it aired, calling the drama nostalgia heaven, with some proudly declaring they were in their 20s and watching the reboot. Tracy, Danny Harmer, 32, is seen as a single mother in her 30s trying to get by financially with her young daughter Jess, Emma Maggie. In a special treat for lovers of the naughty show, several familiar faces are set to return, including Tracy's mom-turned-Bridgerton star Ruth Gemmell, 54, and the Tearaway's nemesis Justine Littlewood, played by Montana Thompson. Sharing a throwback snap with a young Tracy after watching the show on Friday, one fan wrote, "Am I in my 20s? Yeah. Am I watching the new Tracy Beaker? Yes, yes I am." While someone else also shared a GIF, penning, "Me getting ready to watch Tracy Beaker, 27 years of age and tuning into CBBC for the first time in 13 years. And another fan shared their surprise and delight at the reboot, tweeting, "Everyone in their 20s live tweeting Tracy Beaker on a Friday evening, 2020. I'm so glad I'm not the only adult happy about Tracy Beaker's return. I guess you're never too old for Tracy Beaker and a bit go nostalgia," penned a fourth viewer. While another viewer really went down memory lane, saying, "The nostalgia from watching Tracy Beaker, I feel like tomorrow I'm gonna get up early, bowl of Cheerios, tune into Ministry of Mayhem and wait for my pals to knock on the door to call me out to play." And tweeting star of the show Danny Harmer directly, another doting fan penned, "You were amazing as always, Danny. It brought back a lot of memories from my childhood. Tracy Beaker was by far my favorite show as a kid." In the reboot based on Jacqueline Wilson's 2018 book, Tracy is a single mother to daughter Jess, as the duo try to scrape by financially. Yet their lives are transformed by Tracy's new rich footballer boyfriend, Sean Godfrey, played by Jordan Duke. Sean, who has recently retired and has always admired Tracy since they were young, wants to whisk the mother and daughter away to his lap, but with things starting to go pear-shaped, it's up to Tracy's 11-year-old daughter Jess to save the day. The reboot will be shown from the perspective of Jess and coincides with the 30th anniversary of Jacqueline Wilson's original 1991 book The Story of Tracy. My Mom Tracy Beaker will also see original show regulars Lisa Coleman, who plays Tracy's foster mom Cam, Montana Thompson, who plays Tracy's nemesis Justine Littlewood, and Ruth Gemmell, who plays Tracy's estranged mother Carly B. It comes after Danny told how playing Tracy once more is really nice, especially because her character has lost her selfishness as a teen and is now a dedicated. Speaking on the One Show in a segment with author Jacqueline, 75, Danny, 32, said that after herself becoming a mom, "It's lovely to see how Tracy has developed as she raises her 11-year-old daughter." Speaking on the huge changes in Tracy's life, author Jacqueline told Danny, "For Tracy, her biggest thing as a child was not having a mom being there for her, and therefore I thought the biggest thing in her adult life would be to be that mom who was there for her daughter Jess." Danny then reflected on her own experiences as a mother, with the star raising 4-year-old daughter Avery Bell with partner Simon Brock. She said, "Being a mother myself, it completely changes you. So it's been really nice to play Tracy and see how she's lost that selfishness that she once has, and she's all just about Jess. But at the same time, she hasn't lost herself. She's still this fierce, strong female that she's all." Danny began playing the iconic role of Tracy Beaker in 2002 when she was just 12 years old. And the former Strictly star reminisced about playing Tracy when she was younger, and noted how at one point, she didn't want to be known as Tracy Beaker after being constantly called by her alter ego. She told Jacqueline, "When I was younger, I used to get called Tracy a lot more than I got. At one point I was like, oh, can I just not be Tracy, just for a minute exclamation mark." To which Jacqueline replied, "It must be difficult when people do expect you to behave like Tracy, but a lovely surprise when they realize, no, actually, Dan is not a bit like that." Danny then noted how she's different from her character, adding, "We're kind of completely opposite actually, and that's why I loved playing her as a kid, because I got to be naughty and I really wasn't allowed to be naughty in my house."